first tomatoes out in the hot box. I just watered them. So we're getting there. They're all feeling a little worse for wear because I literally just watered them. So they're battered by the water. You can see the water droplets on them. So more will be coming out as I get the hot boxes here. But we have to put stepping stones or boards down. Ah! A mad dog fight is happening outside. Hello.
Hi.
So it's looking very, very good. Look at this. The first tomatoes.
Looking good, looking summery.
I know, and it smells, to me it reminds me of, as a child, cousin's farm in Maryland, and box turtles. There always used to be, when the tomatoes were kind of ripe and overripe, and there were hundreds of them all over the ground and everything, there used to always be box turtles in amongst them, chowing down on the tomatoes. So that's a childhood association, is the smell of turtle, of tomatoes, and box turtles in the USA. No, they're a bit battered because I just watered them.
That's okay.
They'll right themselves in the sun. So we should probably close the top now so that they get lovely and warm again, because they've been
exposed.
They're being exposed. So just lift it down, and then there we go. Our homemade hot box. First tomatoes, whoopee!